Good day students, in this video we are going to see how to design a JK flip-flop using D flip-flop. So in our hand we are having a D flip-flop. So we are having D flip-flop in our hand, but we want to make a functionality of JK flip-flop. So I will be giving J and K as input and I want to get the Q of T as the output of JK. So I want to implement this particular truth table using D flip-flop. So as this is my requirement, I need to first obtain the state table. So to obtain the state table, what is the necessary thing? First we want to identify what are the external inputs and how many states are there. So in our circuit we are having two external inputs J and K and one flip-flop with one state Q. So based on these values we need to design the state table input variables. So the input variables are J, K and the state Q of T. So these are the input variables. As there are three input variables in this overall problem, we will be having eight different combinations starting from 0, 0, 0 to 1, 1. So these three values are going to determine the next state of the circuit Q of T plus 1. So you want to implement the functionality of JK. So what should be the next state? So for the first row, let us consider J, K values are 0, 0 and the present state is 0. Then what will be the next state according to our problem? So I want to implement this truth table. So for this truth table, if J, K equal to 0, 0, the output we require is the same state. Now the same state is 0. The previous state is 0. So it will be going to come as the next state also. Coming to the second row, here also J and K equal to 0, 0, but the previous state is 1. So according to this truth table, the previous state should come if the J, K equal to 0, 0. So similarly, we need to develop the output state, the next state for each and every row. For the third row, if the J, K values are 0, 1, according to this particular truth table, it is independent of the previous state, and if the input are 0, 1, then the output will be 0 irrespective of the present state. So for these two cases, the next state will be 1 irrespective of the present state. So for the next case, the inputs are 1, 1. So if the inputs are 1, 1 in the JK flip-flop, the next state will be the Q bar. Now the Q is Q state is 0, so Q bar we require is 1 here. In the last combination of input, the inputs of JK is 1, 1 and the present state is 1. So according to JK truth table, what is our next state? It will be Q bar, that is 0. So this is the state table that we require. So for this particular requirement, we need to decide the inputs to the flip-flop. Here we are having only one input. And for that particular input, let us say the input for the D. To know that, we have to go for the excitation table of D flip-flop. So the excitation table of D flip-flop is shown here. According to this excitation table, we can understand what if we want to change the state from 0 to 0, we need to give the D input as 0. So whatever the next state we require, the same state should be given as an input to D flip-flop. From this particular excitation table, we need to fill the inputs to the D flip-flop, which will be equal to the next state. So whatever we want, we need to fill here. So this is the inputs to D flip-flop according to the excitation table. Now what we need to do is, we need to find the input equation for this D. And the input for D is decided by three variables J, K and Q of T. So we need to go for a three variable K map to find the expression for D. So it is a combinational circuit in which D depends upon J, K and Q of T. And in this problem, it is equal to sigma of 1, 4, 5 and 6. So 1, 4, 5 and 6. So this is the problem. So We can solve this problem and find the expression for B. For that, we need to draw a three variable K map. So this is a three variable K map, and we need to fill the cells 1, 4, 5, and 6. So let us make a square like this, and if you write the expression for D, we will be getting D is equal to J Q bar of T plus K bar Q of T. So this is the expression that we are obtaining for D. So the logic diagram for design of JK flip-flop using D flip-flop will be like this. So we are having a D flip-flop in our hand, which is having Q, Q bar as output. So additionally, from externally, we are having JK as two inputs. So what we are actually doing is Q bar is taken and it is ANDed with J, and Q is taken and it is ANDed with K bar. So K bar is taken and is ANDed with, and both the outputs are ORed. And this output is given to B, and clock is given. So this is the circuit from which we have converted the available D flip-flop into a JK flip-flop. Now, this is the overall conversion diagram. So we are having in hand the D flip-flop, and we have converted that D flip-flop into JK flip-flop, and now we are able to implement this particular truth table using this particular logic diagram. So this is the design of JK flip-flop using D flip-flop. Thank you.